We've got another character from the past, Alator, that comes back in this episode. He's a character who has very definitely sided and identified himself with Emrys and the side of Emrys and everything against Morgana. In fact, in the previous series, he betrayed her in favour of me. And he very much was made it clear that he was a servant of Emrys. He would do all he can to serve him. Morgana locates him in this episode. She hunts him down, and she wants to hunt down Emrys. And she knows that Alator is the man. He can tell her where he is, who he is, and then she can figure out how to go about getting rid of him. Meanwhile, Merlin gauges that things are happening along those lines, that Alator has been captured. Merlin knows what Alator knows. Finna enters the scene, who is definitely one of Merlin's greatest aides that he's had so far. She's for him 100%. She's a servant of Alator, and she's everything. She gets the impression that there's a destiny that she has, which is one of the first times that Merlin clicks onto that. Merlin obviously has a destiny himself. Her destiny is for him and towards everything about him, no matter what the cost. And we definitely see Merlin in this episode probably at the weakest he's ever been at one stage. The lowest of the low. And it's a good emotional and physical struggle.